Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam and Tommy just burst in the door. They started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced.
Wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he?
And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, rapping his you-know-what, lipping at you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My mom is on your lips. My mom is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who eat other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim
Well, that song oddly, yeah. Sorry about the lighting. Stupid thing. Anyway, 2009. Weird year. Bad things happen. A lot of bad things, actually. I don't need to give you a speech on what you already know about 2009 and shit like that. Just like the song at the beginning of the video, it was kind of pointless. 2009. Nothing really important happened. A lot of people died. Tiger Woods cheating. It's a bunch of stupid things, really. 2010, it's not exactly a great year. Didn't start off good. Probably won't end well. Depends. But yeah, I got to go. But tell me how your 2009 went and how your 2010 went in the comment box. Bye.